Okay, so here we have some laminate floor that was poking up in the middle, and it was just creating a bubble on the end. So what we have to do is, from the laminate being jammed so close to the edge, we just have to create a little space so any molding go down, it will cover it enough so it wouldn't be seen. And so you're still seeing it. You can flex a bit. And there's just bubble space that I was always seeing from nobody walking on this. Since it was placed here, nobody never really walked on it like every day. And so one thing I learned when with laminate flooring, once you put it down, somebody have to keep walking on it. Some air bubble from it being jammed on the edges, we just continue popping up. Good comment, and let me know what you think about these laminate phones, air bubbles.